You ready? You ready?
So much MMA history has been made inside this venue, from Pride to the UFC, and we are underway from the world-famous Saitama Super Arena in Saitama, Japan.
Good defense there.
Bisping gets caught with that punch. His chin is held up thus far. Got to shore up the defense here, though.
This is a bit of a chess battle here.
Bisping gets caught by that straight punch there.
Caught him with a punch. Slightly deflected.
Nice straight there by Bisping. And another kick. How good is that right hand? Hookshot attempt to the head here. Instead, it's blocked by Silva.
These guys are just standing in front of each other and throwing bombs.
Just over 2 minutes to go in round one. How about that chin?
Hit him hard with that hook.
Huge hook there, Joe.
Oh! This could be it right here. This fight is dangerously close to being stopped.
Oh, straight right.
Good leg kick by Anderson. Really sick. Oh, he hurt him again. He's definitely rocked. Tying him up here in the clinch. Nice shot.
Well, he walked into his opponent's range there and ate that hook. He was unprotected, unguarded.
Oh, another shot. He's hurt bad.
Oh, he might be out.
This could be it. Body kick, look at that.
All right, 20 seconds to go in the round. Nice defense there, huge block.
Round two. Good job.
Oh, what a clinic in that round. The horn sounds, multiple knockdowns for him there. A huge round from Silva.
I have no idea.
Second round here.
That last round was an all-out brawl. If they continue like that in this round, someone's getting knocked out. Anderson Silva is an all-time great, one of the most accurate strikers to ever fight in the UFC. Fantastic submission skills and an incredibly strong mental game as well.
And both guys really throwing with authority. Well, the right hand has been there at times, not that time. Oh, nice punch there by Bisping.
That one hurt. Attempts a big hook to the head, but misses. Big
Ooh,
power in that
a
hook.
Huge hook there.
Beautiful big body shot there, too. Oh, beautiful hook. Huge kick misses.
Well, he has landed some good shots tonight, Joe, but as yet, he has been unable to string together any solid combinations, and that has served to keep his opponent in this fight. So let's see if he can change up the tempo a little bit with his strikes and try to put together a combination that is more damaging to his opponent. Well, his corner was pretty urgent after round one. A little bit lackluster there in that opening round. He has certainly picked up the pace here, and as a result, he has taken control of this second round. Just reached the midway point of the fight. Going to the body there with the right kick. Oh, good lead right by Bisping.
Nice left kick to the body.
Oh!
He's in big, big trouble here. Oh, very nice.
The left hook hits home. Under 2 minutes here to go in round two.
Silva attacking the body.
Bisping gets hit with a kick here. Let's see how he responds. And
oh,
he lands
good
a big left
hand,
there.
Wow! Oh. He's rocked! Big straight punch. This fight is dangerously close to being stopped.
Both guys landed big shots. Huge elbow there, Joe.
He hurt him with that hook. Body kick, look at that.
What a round. And there is the horn. He survives to see another round, but multiple knockdowns there. Big. Third round underway. How about that shin? Punches in bunches, and he hasn't really shown any signs of slowing down here tonight. I'm not sure how much more his opponent can take. Effective punch there by Silva, lands flush. Hook shot lands.
Hard left hook.
Planted and fired there, landed to the body. And now starting to snap off that jab. Closing the distance here. And he continues to work the body here.
Nice jab.
Bisping gets hit by that kick to the body. Left eye starting to swell significantly
right
now.
He hurt him. Can he hang on?
Whoa!
He hurt him. Anderson Silva with a very high volume of strikes that leads to his KO victory.
Yeah, that right there is a high-level knockout, ladies and gentlemen. Crowd absolutely loving it. Just a perfect shot to end the fight. Landed flush. I'm not even sure his opponent saw it coming. So a huge, huge win for that young fighter here tonight.
Caught him right there, had him in all sorts of trouble. Great angle here. Crank right on the jaw.
So a seminal moment.